Hello, my friend, and how are you doing? And then I am planning to show you that what are these camshaft positions sensors in this Toyota dual VVT engine. And first I take this cover out, and then we can see this cylinder head cover, and here we have this oil adding cap and hat. And in here we have those two sensors, and it is easy to remember that in this side in here where we have this sensor in that position, this is intake camshaft's position sensor, and that outer one in here, this is this exhaust this camshaft's sensor. And let's go to look those closer next. Okay, and here are those sensors, and we can open this 10 millimeter nut, and then we can take this sensor out, and also in here there is nut. And then I can also show, because I have take this 10 millimeter bolts in here away, and now the cylinder head cover is free. And when I rotate that, we can look that another direction, and there is this sensor, and this is this intake sensor, and this is exhaust sensor, what looks in that position in here, this area. And it looks, I think that it looks maybe these holes in here, that area. Or is there something else what it measures? Okay, and then there is again camshaft sensors in this another side. In here we have those two sensors. This is intake and this is exhaust. And these sensors check this camshaft position in here. And then when we look in this far away in here, you can see this sensors, those places, they are looking for these holes. This is intake and this is exhaust. Okay, interesting. And this sensor's purpose is to manage this dual VVTi's camshafts, and this is like intake VVTi system and this is exhaust, and it looks like a little bit different. And this is like exhaust camshaft VVTi system, and look, there's interesting spring in there inside, and this is intake and this is exhaust camshafts VVTi system. Okay, and then we have one of these VVTi sensors in here down area, and this sensor is in here and it controls this camshaft position, and this sensor, it measures these teeth in here, and sensor, it's easy to replace one 10 millimeter bolt and then pull out. Okay. That kind of information.